We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Switzerland were on the verge of beating Spain in their last group game, but Larue eventually saved 1 point thanks to Gerardo Moreno's late goal. Switzerland are stuck at the bottom of the table ahead of the decider, but regardless of the outcome, the Rossocrociati will compete in League B next season as Ukraine have better head-to-head record. Anyhow, Switzerland's pride will be at stake in Tuesday's clash, and we predict that the hosts are going to take this game seriously. Borussia and Gladbach defender Nico Olvedi misses the game through suspension. Despite suffering a 3-1 loss to Germany in their last group game, Ukraine managed to avoid relegation to League B, and, as a result, boss Andriy Shevchenko is going to mix the squad against Switzerland. Since the hosts want this win more than the visitors, we are tempted to put our money on Vladimir Petkovic's men. Prediction 2-1.